Have you questioned the nature of your reality? I have. And what I've come to realize is everything is a loop. Take your life, for example. You all wake up, you go get something to eat, you go down to the basement to check on the work. They go, "I need water." You go, "Get back to work and shut up. I hit them the head with a hammer." And then you go up and you get some other things done, and then you go to sleep, and then tomorrow you do it again. Let's look at something like a sword. They may seem straight, yet if you look deep down at the particles, they're still round.
Here, babe, here's some food.
Thanks, love. The phrase, "history is doomed to repeat itself," is one of the true statements, you know, because those that deny it, like when we say we must learn from history, forget the simple thing we thought we knew. We forget that history is doomed to repeat itself. It's this loop. We are all cogs in this machine of life. And you can break a machine as many times as you want, but that machine will come back in another form to only be torn down by someone else later. Which means we can talk about the questions that have plagued mankind for eternity. And yet we will get nowhere until we realize the loop. Because even when we find the answer, we just move on to the next thing, only to forget what we just figured out earlier.
And you see, when I talk about this at the funeral, everyone just loses their minds.
If you watch The Lion King, they tell you about the circle of life. I learned it when I was 4, but I forgot it. And then I learned it again. And now I'm telling you. And guess what? You'll watch this, and then you'll forget it again. And then I'll be at your house, and I'll say, "How's it going? And a nice pizza in the oven. How you doing, mate?" And then you'll go, "I'm calling the cops." And then I'll go, "No, you're not, because I got the telephone lines. And now my buddy's with the electric." Look. Time's not even straight, man. It's not even round either. It's loops intertwined with other loops, going straight around the corner, up the butt, through every hole. You may disagree with me. You might say something like, "Well, the world's flat, so why can't everything else be flat?" And I'm like, "Well, it doesn't matter." You may disagree with me. But you only prove my point by speaking to me. Because although it might seem like a straight transaction, it's not, because it keeps going back and forth.
Everything around us is a loop. Our oceans are a loop. Our trees are a loop. Our society is a loop. Everything we eat is a loop. Happy Thanksgiving! Everything we wear is a loop. Yo daddy is a loop. Yo mama is a loop. And yo kitty looks like a loop.
Our words are a loop. Our paths are a loop. Our life is a freaking fruit loop, man. Yes, you can call me fruity. Yes, you can disagree with me. But you're also only proving my point. And have we ever looked at a point? Let's look at one right now. It's a circle. What you think about that, Jabba? Everything just goes round and around and around town like a granny ready to get down. You can always go up to someone and be, "Hey, it's a loop." And then when they don't get it, smack them in the head, they'll get it eventually. And that's what happened to me. That's the loop. I hope you have enjoyed yourself, maybe for a second. Or maybe that's just time you will never get back that I took from you. It doesn't matter.
Hey, babe. Babe?
Yes?
Are you good in there?
Oh, I'm good, all right.
Hey, babe, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, you look like you've seen a ghost. What's wrong, honey? Do you not like your Fruit Loops? Well, that's just too bad. Because I love them. No.
You know, the earth is flat, don't you know?
No, it's not. It's round.
You know, these are pretty good. Stop them now. Bibi Lablinky.
Later, in the void.
Have you pondered the nature of your pup?